Let me see if that's working, but I need to check. Okay, I think it should be looking better. Oh no. It's a work in progress. I'm a work in progress. It's tough. Okay. I'm gonna try it again. To keep the same ones? No. Well, it must think I can do it with this. So, I must be able to. Oh, wait! Ah, damn. I didn't realize she has CP. I could have leveled her up. God damn it. Whatever. Chain bonuses. Okay. Okay, no poison.
No time to panic.
Oh, fuck. Yeah. For me. Retry, yeah, retry. Jeez. It was going so well.
Why don't we relax here for a while?
I think I like
Oh
this
my god,
place.
they need to just stop. Okay. We are gonna try this again. I remember long ago there was something that made this work, and I can't remember. Ooh. Okay. Anything medic-wise that will help her? Oh, that would definitely help her. Okay. Ooh. I don't have enough for that, but I want it. Oh, damn. Do I have enough for that? Oh, shit. I surprised myself. What the hell? Cool. Whamp, whamp, whamp. Okay. So I don't have to... Well, hopefully this will be the last time. Watch it not be, but, like, it's chill. Okay. Hoping for the best. Hoping for the best so I don't die again. Cause dying is a pain in the ass, da da da. Okay, so... Just to try that, I guess? I don't know. Okay, the dude, he likes chain bonuses. I feel like the saboteur does a lot. Crap. Yeah, he cannot attack her. Cause that's just a bad time. I'm constantly panicking. Maybe if I just keep doing this. Damn, Fang was almost dead. Thank you. make it? No! Oh, okay. I just have to keep doing this. What? That was dumb luck. That's what that was. Straight up dumb luck. I'm gonna take that dumb luck, but dumb luck.
I knew something was off. You've been shying away from our focus ever since we woke up on Cocoon. I couldn't figure it out, but then it all made sense after hearing that story from Reigns. You already knew. You knew Ragnarok was the name of destruction.
It wasn't fair. You had to do all the horrible stuff. And I didn't have to do anything.
That is no reason to lie to me. You think that's what I want? You of all people.
Hit her. Get her.
Poor kid. You've had it rough.
Fang.
Listen, you're not alone anymore. Keep that up, and you'll have me crying soon. We have a new family now. We stick together, you hear me?
Okay. Moving on. That was a struggle. I barely did that. Nah, I was gonna save, but... oh well. Gonna keep trucking. Ah, lovely. Back to this place. Where's... oh, there they are! My little rust pudding. You're rusty. Okay. Bum, 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 bum. I don't know, I kind of want to kill these guys first. Because what, don't they fuse into one giant one? Ends. God damn. I was not paying attention to him. Maybe I can. Nah, they see me no matter what. Got super eyes. Okay. It still wants me to go for him, but I'm not.
Here. safety.
Let's take this nice and slow. Don't tell me I live my life. I lived, but I did. Ba da 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 da. Yeah. Wait. I didn't open that treasure. I'm a fucking fool. Oh, you're looking at me dead in the eye. That's okay. Bum 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 bum. Trying to murder my son. Yes. Oh wait, what was over here? Oh wait! Give this back to her. Thank you. Like, I know if I go up there, I'm going to die, but I really want to fight it.
A treasure! Yay.
A safe spot? Thank you. Why not? You know what? Just for fun. There's no way to sneak up on it. It's gonna kill us. I hope it's dead. That's okay.
I'm so impressed.
There's no way. Sometimes you just die. I don't want to fight you anyways. I'll come back when I'm so swole. So sneaky. Ah! Fuck it. Ruin girl, let's go. We're dead. I do need to sneak up on them. I'm over here like, fuck it! Jeez, I should have leveled up before. All for the sake of story. Oh, that was way easier. My son. I feel like I'm very under level. Ah, damn. There we go. That's what I like to see. cool down here? No. But there's something cool up there.
This isn't easy, is it? I'll keep watch.
I was very lucky. I did not see them. Oh man, I thought I snuck up on him. You know what? I don't think I'm gonna kill them. Isn't that what really matters? Anything cool over here? Nope, it's just there to be there. Cool. I hear him. It's not fair that they see me. They seem like they're really busy. They shouldn't even care about me. Are you winning, son? Whenever I hear that, I'm just like, oh my god. Ah, he's dead! I'm not winning. Everything's bad. You'll make it. My son died. Oh no. Okay, okay. Killing those rusty puddings. Can't take this. Ah, jeez. A little bit of a mess, but it's okay. You know what? I'll take 4. I felt like that was a little bit more of a struggle than I would like, but I'll take 4. Looking everywhere for the treasures. Treasure! Meals on beats. That is true. You right though. No trust. Okay.
Not much longer now.
Till what? Fang. Till what? Okay, okay. I can totally sneak up on these. I can do it. Okay, okay. Gotta wait for the opportune moment. This is it. Y'all are going down!
Deal with this.
Hardly
worth the effort.
So sneaky. You know what? I could just... La da 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 da. Her Ravager is... Ooh, I do want that. Okay. I'll go back for the other ones. Ah! Oh yeah, I did want these. Halfway there. I don't really use her a lot for that. I'll finish out Commando. Oh, that... You know what? I could... That sounds like a good idea, though. I feel like that should have worked, but I guess... Ah! Ah! Just ran up to... But no, that is a good plan. Ah, ha, ha, ha. Okay. I hate these things with a passion. Oh my god. That big one in the back. Ooh, I hate him. It has to go. I gotta get that out of here. Like, and he doesn't launch. I just want him to be in the air. See, I don't mind killing like the little ones. It's just that big ass one I hate. But then when the big one's out, he makes them so overpowered, and I hate it. Cause like, again, just pain in the ass. Waste of my time.
No problem.
Yeah, see, I only got 4,700 CP, and I feel like you can get more with the other ones, definitely. Looking around. I'm supposed to be here, it says. What? This? Examine. See, I don't want to keep fighting them. I don't like them. They get their
no
big power
through.
Buffs. No, thank you.
FFC must have been slacking.
Wait! Stop already!
The vile peaks all over again.
Hey! Hey!
Get out of there!
My son is a fool.
Is she trying to stop it? You can do it!
Because he keeps summoning them? Yeah. I know.
What are they doing?
Aw, Hope has a new family of robots.
Ooh, well that was cool. Go
hey.
Robot guys.
Good lesson for us. Not even a mighty foul sea is a match for the power of teamwork. That is inspiration right there.
Save the sermons, old man. Let's hop on Trailblazer here while we still have the chance.
Okie dokie. Oh, I have to go around. Okay.
Eh? Go then.
Ah, no. Oh, this way. My bad. Looking around. Okay. Yes. Yes. Bum 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 bum. And off we go. Okay. Oh, I can't do this one yet. Shame. I can't wait until I at least get the first 12 missions done, because then I get my chocobo! I deserve a chocobo. I could level up some weapons, but I'm not gonna do. I'm just gonna run. Oh, you're gonna watch me struggle. I know this part all too well. Because I'm not leveled up enough for this. Da-da-da-da-da. Hop! Haven't done 12 missions yet. Nope. I just went trucking. I'm like, why not? I think I did 1, 2, 3, 4, 9.
What you doing?
I was talking to Sarah. Just telling her that we're all gonna be okay.
It's so
Sarah.
You'd been crying, hadn't you? Back when we first met? This place was beautiful, and my focus was to destroy it. I decided to do nothing.
I do have waypoints done.
But because I did nothing, others got dragged into this nightmare.
I can teleport.
How's the scrape? Fine. Much better, thanks to you. Oh, sure you don't mind. I mean, I'm not keeping you from anything, am I? Not at all. Don't worry. I could sit here for hours.
God, this game is so pretty. Oh my god. I always forget when I watch it. I'm just like, damn.
Do you think we'll meet again? We might. Sure. See, the thing is, I was chasing after someone. And there's something I really need to apologize for. But I just can't ever find the words.
Gee, that's gotta be tough, huh?
Yes. I even have nightmares about it.
Well, if it's too much to deal with, face it later.
Really?
Sometimes things seem easier when you look at them from a distance, you know?
But does that really work?
Question. I'll let you know.
I will never accept that Finiel is older.
Actually, I've been trying to keep something at a distance myself lately.
Like what?
Don't laugh, okay? It's a dream I had. A bad one. I dreamt I destroyed the world. It was terrifying. I needed some time alone. It had me so scared. I tried to run away. But then, my boyfriend, he came chasing after me. That's when I understood. Running away and leaving behind the people you care about? That isn't love. Though you might just want to keep them safe, shutting them out of your life only hurts them more.
It's lazy logic.
The point is, I have people I can count on. I'll make it through.
You're right, though.
I think you'll be fine.
And you will be, too. You'll find the words. I'm sure of it.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. What else can I say?
I'm not the one you should be asking, Vanille. You'll know what to say when you find your friend. You'll see.
That's lazy logic. Nah, I do the same thing. I just think back to this game. I'm like, face it later, Kelsey.
You met mm-hmm.
I tried to hide our focus, and she ended up on the sea. I wanted to say I was sorry, but...
Well, when we rescue her, maybe you'll get the chance.
Yeah, I hope so.
Come on.
I think Sarah saw the same vision of Ragnarok that we did. Which means Daisley had to be lying when he explained her focus. I think she beat it. She handed Cocoon over to us, and that's what made her turn to crystal.
Yep. I know.
Don't act like you know what? Boy. You know because she explained it to you. No, what you said before, usually. So you did most of the upgrades before you moved on mission. See, I usually do that, but where I've been streaming, I'm just like, well, if I get some of the story done, I could run around and not feel as bad. Because I feel like it's kind of boring watching me run around. I don't know, but like that's the point of the game. Ah, should be easy to hit. These things are gonna fuck me up. Just so you know. I'm not ready for them, and they're not ready for me. We're fucked. Son, heal me. God, I hate these things. Oh, now Hope's dead. See, why are they still hitting me? Hit her! Oh, well, Fang's dead.
Don't give up.
Bye, Fang. Like, I do, but
no.
Normally, I haven't been playing this one off stream. I've been playing other games. I was gonna change something, but I couldn't remember. It's all right, everything's fine.
Time for another approach. Take it. Stay down.
And another thing is, I also don't know when I'm gonna actually continue the story, because sometimes I just get too into it and I keep going.
Out of my way.
So, might as well stream all of it, but I'm definitely gonna stream all the missions. Why did he say that? What the? What do you mean, what the? What's wrong with you? Are you okay? I'm gonna come through here again, so I'm not really worried about getting what's up there. Aw, man, it saw me. Oh, it's just one. I feel like this is a trap. It is a trap! Oh, yeah.
Be ready for the next fight.
Okay. Oh, that's the one I hate. Oh. Oh, I tried being so sneaky. Okay, this is gonna suck. As I remember. Fishy frog thingies. Yeah, darn those fishy froggy thingies. Get them out of my sight. Oh, no. Fang, please don't die. I need ya. God, I like overhealed her, jeez. You know what? See, like, what is this thing? It's like a fish chicken. Giant fish chicken. If I remember right, those things do a weird running attack, and I don't like that. I think in all of Pulse, I cannot stand this area the most. Because I don't like the fishy frog thingies. Poultry seafood combo. That's just what it is. So would it taste like fishy chicken? Oh yeah, there's another one here, but can't do it yet. It will be okay. If I have to go back, I have to go back. I'm not gonna cry about it. It'll make me swole. Oh my. Nice. Okay. Beautiful.
Hey, Sarah, what dreams are you having up there?
We walked pretty far today. Let's rest up and start out fresh tomorrow.
Don't tell me what to do. Oh, this scene's so pretty. Oh my god. So pretty!
Same as we left her. Feels so far away now. Sarah says she wants to talk.
Hmm.
She'd probably prefer it if you skipped the lectures.
Hey!
Once we're home, what's your plan? You're getting married, right?
What's that?
Sarah wants to know.
Don't scare me like that.
You are getting married, aren't you? Don't you let her down, you hear me?
Don't worry. This tear will be her last. I'll make sure of that.
That's all I need to know.
Australia is pretty much trying not to kill you.
You will see her, right?
Don't go there. No room for doubt.
That's right.
You're right.
Hit him.
We'll see her again. And soon. You convinced me of that. So stay strong.
Don't worry. We'll finish this and go see her together.
Teamwork! I love Lightning. Oh my god. I mean Grand Pulse. Grand Pulse is Australia! They even have the accents! I didn't know I was in Australia! I'm a world traveler now. Wait, I was already one. Amazing! Okay. Do I have it to upgrade it? I don't know. Yeah, I don't have it yet. Oh, it's fine. While I'm at it, I will go ahead and level this one up all the way. Yeah. What do I have? A perfect conductor. Oh yeah. Chips. That's okay. Do a quick save, 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 save. Alrighty. Oh dang, okay, after I get this treasure, I'm gonna take a minute to go put my laundry up really, really fast. So one moment. Okay, I am back. Oh my. Okay. Yeah, if I don't remember my laundry, then I have to do it again because I leave it for hours because I'm very forgetful. Gorgeous.
We get through there, and we'll be in Ava.
You're almost home.
Yep.
It doesn't exactly look like it's gonna be a leisurely stroll.
So we just head through this foul sea's lair to get to Erebo, right?
What's another foul sea at this point, huh?
That thing used to scare me when I was younger. I was not a fan. It seems like it, right?
Something about that one I don't like.
Totally reach. Even has claws at the top to just snatch it. Just a quick grab. Rah. maybe it's not actually a building. It was an arm. That's my story and I'm sticking to it. Yeah, I'll take this mission. Mission 20. I've only done mission 1, 2, 3, 4, 9. Why not? Come here, doggy. I want to be your friend. I'm gonna take you down. You won't see what's coming. Look out.
Keep a cool head.
God, these things are a pain in the ass to stagger. Please don't kill me. I have a family. Yo, Hope, heal me. What the hell? Where you at? Take it. A little bit rough, but I'll take it. Oh, I have 14,000. We'll see what I can do with that really fast. Ooh. HP's always good. I want those. I'll come back for the other one. What's this way? Jeopardize. We'll come back. I haven't decided on which weapon of Fangs that I want to level up. So I haven't really leveled any of them up yet. So I really need to figure out which one I want to do. So I think before I was leveling up Taming Pole, but the problem is I don't have Taming Pole right now. And I think I get that later on, like way later on. So I kind of want to level up one now, so I don't know. Okay, I'll see which one that is, and I'll start leveling that one up. I knew there was a reason why I used Taming Pole before, but for the life of me, I cannot remember. Okay, I'll level up that one. I'll take your word for it. When I get to another save spot? There's a save spot in here somewhere. Everything's fine. See, I can't remember because I don't have it yet. I remember something. And I don't know, I even did math to figure out why I used it, but I can't remember why. That's what I get for playing it over 6 years ago and being like, yeah. Because I don't remember. And I just made a huge mistake walking into this battle not paying attention. This would have been a really good time to have Vanille. What happened to Taming Pole? I don't know. I don't have it yet.
Appreciate it.
Okay, everything's okay. You know what? Actually, no, it's not okay. I don't have anything set up the way I want it to be. Now that I'm looking at everything, no.
Ready for the next fight.
Oh no. Okay. Well, Hope's just running around. He's just gone. Boy, where are you going? I see you taking this corner. Ah, but is there a treasure? There's totally a treasure. Oh wait, this is the mission. Yeah, they're going down, dude. Yeah. fucking us up. The weapon one. Okay. Upgrade for lightning. Has no abilities. Ah, I think I remember that somewhere. Yeah, because for lightnings, I have her first weapon, and I think I'm going to keep it because... I don't know, there was a reason. I think that was the reason. It has no abilities, but it's the second highest attack power. You're right. I think... Yeah, I leveled up hers all the way last time. And then I got Lionheart, and I was in the process of leveling that one up. And then, for Hope, I always use Hawkeye for that. Okay. I realized I made a mistake when I was making these. I didn't give Hope a chance to use this. So that's how we're gonna win. Oh, is it? I don't know if I have that one yet. Oh, there was a reason why I used her first weapon, though. I can't remember. I used to write everything down so I would remember, but all those papers and journals, they're back home. They're in the States, where I definitely am not. They're in a storage unit somewhere. Thing. Level 20 mission.
Thank you.
I'm in way over my head, but it's okay. Okay, I'll check it out after I beat these dudes. hurting my child. Jeez. Yeah, they can just beat up on Faye. Definitely not going to get 5 stars on this mission, and I will have to go back and do it, but, gotta do it to teleport. Gladius, isn't the magic low on that one? I can't remember, because I remember about the strength, but I don't remember about the magic. Oh, I do not have it yet. It'll be okay for now. Oh, did I do anything for Thanksgiving? No, I did not. I worked and then I went to sleep. My dad makes jokes all the time. He's like, I'll send you some of the food in an envelope. And I'm like, thanks, Dad. He's like, I don't know how good it will last, but I'll send it. And I'm like, please don't. Yeah, the strength is higher than the magic. I think I can't remember if it was really, really low, though. Because I want my magic to kind of be balanced too, because I use lightning a lot for magic, especially towards the end.
Appreciate it.
To the creepy building we go, full of puzzles that will really piss me off. Oh my god, Hope, you say that about every place we go. I don't like the air here.
I kind of like places like this.
And she says the same thing, always.
Hearing that, am I?
No. It couldn't be them. Could it?
I don't know. It's weird. Like voices in my head.
I hear it. Your presence here draws the tyrant's gaze. Leave this place at once.
No,
we can't leave. This is the only way for us to get through. Please. Help us!
As you wish. Look for us, and the way will open.
Uh-huh. That was easy enough.
You never know. Could be a trap.
Could be. Don't see no stairs, though. Do you?
Nope. This is our ride. Bumpy or not.
Okay. Oh, I do too. I was just about to say that. I'm like, I like that it's a music box.
Watch my back.
No, Hope. Get this treasure. I'll wait to level up some more. It makes it seem like you can almost talk to these dudes, but you cannot. Oh, hey! I will do a fast save. Right. just want to see what the other ones say. Yeah, I'll keep going with that one. Well, improved counter. Yeah. That'll work. I'll have to buy some things. Oh my god, I'm not gonna use that on you. Shop, my bad. I'll keep it there for now. Okay, away we go. Up the fun music box. Yoink. Counterattacks. Nah, you're right. Second tier. To make an elevator, this would be it. Music box. Okay.
You okay?
This is where I get super confused and you get to watch me struggle.
What's that? Waiting for us, huh? What's this? Some kind of trap?
Yes. Okay. Will it let me even go down there? No. Oh, shame.
Hey, Take a look at that.
Okay. Examine.
Yes, I will take on your mission. The other way, it seems like there's probably a treasure. Oh, hi, doggy. That's, oh, I believe that. That's why I try to be extra sneaky. Gotta be extra sneaky in here. Ooh, that thing is gross looking. Oh, that's not fair! I can't be sneaky around this dude. BS. Ooh, he's ugly. Slime boyo. Right. Is. If I could get him staggered, that would be fantastic. damage, okay. Please die. Oh, it was so close. You know, that's okay. Another mission I'll have to come back and do, but it'll make me so strong. I just want to see something, if I remember correctly. If I use this fella with this fella, it gives me instant chain. I want to see if that will work. I could have gotten like 5 stars on all of these, but whatever. I'm a fool and I'm not afraid to admit it. So much. Yes. No. Not gonna die. That's the worst part. If I die, I'll just come back stronger than ever, full of revenge.
Come on, then.
Like a ghost.
Steady now.
Well, thanks, Dad. thought that one thing was dead and stopped attacking. You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna retry. Because that one just started to go downhill. It's chill. Okay. I'm gonna wait for it to walk to me. Actually. I'm gonna do this one. Actually, no. I'm gonna do this one. So we all attack the same thing. Unless... Nah, that's what I'm doing. I'm doing it. Now stick to it. I could use one of these fellas. Nah, not gonna do it. That did nothing. That was worse than the first time. Did not work. My friends, they just die. It's okay. I'm gonna do it. Come here, dude. Get close to me. Die. It's that simple. I have to die. Of death. right go. But... I'm gonna try this one. Aw, damn. Oh, okay. I keep thinking I don't get the strike, but I did. Fangari killed the other ones. Fuck yeah. This was the way. I was a fool all along.
Hardly worth the effort.
Trucking through. How the hell do I get over there? I don't know. There has to be a way to go over there. Running around. Maybe that fire is out. Yeah. Goodbye, fire. Running down the weird hall. You. I should have snuck up on you when I had the chance. Don't you worry. I'm really sneaky. Ah. Never turn your back to the enemy. Ah. I get to get you.
Here.
stagger this dude. One star, yeah, because that was rough. If I had Vanille, that would have been better. A lot better. They just put the fire out with their psychic statue powers. Pretty rad.
Hey, hey.
Hey, hey. Hey, hey.
Right, here we go again.
Can't take a hint.
You're one to talk.
Huh?
New friends.
Woo! Well, I'll be damned.
Are they sad?
Well, I guess the way is open now.
Keep walking in the creepy tower. Da 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 da.
Good job.
Da 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 da. Keep on walking in the creepy tower. Da 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 da. Feel like there's a treasure down here, but I don't know until I see one. Yeah. I have to be super sneaky. Oh, you dumb child.
I'm over here.
Don't say that. Oh, they're all facing that way. This is bad. See that far. That would have been a good time to go. Damn. Okay, well, we're gonna die.
getting started.
Does Korea have any Korean holidays? Of course they do. They actually have a version of Thanksgiving. Like, the most similar thing you can't compare it to is Thanksgiving. It is a time to give thanks. It is called Chuseok. And that is, I think it was around September or August we had that. So it already passed. But there's other holidays too, but I'm not really sure what they are. Because I haven't really been here long enough for that. And there is Christmas here, because there's a lot of Christians. But it's not really a time, it's not really like it is back home. How do I explain it? It's a kind of like Japan. It's more like a couple's holiday, like Valentine's Day. You spend Christmas with your boyfriend or girlfriend. And like, obviously kids, they get the Santa stuff, but a lot of them don't even believe in Santa. Their parents tell them because they're not really into Christmas that much. Not like back home. They do have Parents' Day instead of a Mother's Day and a Father's Day, they just straight up have one day, Parents' Day. Give thanks to your parents. I didn't think two of these things would really fuck me up this much. That's all I really know about. Christmas times. Pretty much. Deal with this. But at my school, we're gonna have a little Christmas festival in 2 weeks, and I'm so excited. I love Christmas, even though kind of evil in the sense of like capitalism, but whatever. I like buying things and I like being festive. I'm all about that. And usually back home, all through December, I wear a Christmas hat, like a Santa hat, whenever I go out.
Don't give up. Thank you.
It's just something my dad always did, so I just do that as well now. That's hard to say. Valentinous. Now that it's gonna be December, I don't have a Santa hat. I didn't bring one with me. I didn't think far enough ahead, so I have to buy a new one. Hope it's not healing me. Oh my god. Child. I'm not even healing me.
Thank you.
Everything is bad.
Okay?
There we go.
New strategy.
I know they have like season things that they do. Not really holiday, but it's like tradition. Like when the cherry blossoms fall, a lot of people go out to see them. But not like religious holiday thing. Gotta be sneaky. Hello, hello! Okay, I'm gonna be so sneaky, they're not even gonna know I'm there. Be like a ninja. Ah, it. Well, I'm trying to be sneaky. It's not really working. I'm under level, so it's a little bit of a struggle, but we're gonna make it. I believe in us. I believe in this teamwork. See that? Dead.
That's how it's done.
Oh yeah. You did, but I'll say it again. Like, it's still big. It's kind of funny going to, like, the underground malls and stuff. You'll see some of the vendors are just K-pop, especially in Seoul, which I remember that from 3 years ago. I haven't been to Seoul since COVID, so I'm not entirely sure. But they would have just stores dedicated to K-pop, and, like, any merch you wanted of them, it was there. Any group, too. It wasn't just BTS. They had all. Now, BTS is obviously the household name here. Like, I think at my grocery store, I hadn't even looked at it, but I think there's a thing of vitamins with all of their faces on it. Just in the convenience store, just there. Has their face on it. Most things just have their face. But I would say it's as popular as any other thing, but where I am,
something that'll help.
I don't really see many people fangirling about it. Now, I'm sure in Seoul it's still the way it was. I remember they would have dancers and stuff perform to K-pop songs, or like do the K-pop dances in the streets for people to watch them, and that was pretty cool because they're actually really good. Eh? Oh yeah, it comes to me. Okay, rad. But where I am, not as much razzle dazzle as Seoul. You know what? I don't know enough old people, Korean. I don't know enough old Korean people to know if they're into it. But I definitely know the young people.
I'm gonna go look ahead.
Way more are in. They're more into it, definitely. I remember 3 years ago being in Seoul, and my friend Deja, she dragged me to every line store because of BT21, the BTS thing from Line, so their characters. And there were these Converse, and she wanted them so bad, but they didn't have her size because they came out the same day, but they sold out within hours, and all they had were like small people feet, which makes sense here, but like there were just no sizes. It was crazy, and she was distraught, and I was like, the whole store was full of teenagers and young girls, and I was like, oh my god, I've never seen anything like it. I was gonna level up something. I forgot which one. Yeah. So that's my story of that. The background sound in this song that goes brow, brow, brow. It makes me think of, oh, that one song from 10. But 10-1 was way more catchy. Oh, what was it? Oh, I can't remember the name of it. But it's when you're in that green meadow area. Okay, what was I gonna do? Was I gonna do perfect? Whoa. gonna save that. That's gonna be for something special. I'll just use my perfect conductor. A Korean predecessor to K-pop? I don't know. I'll have to ask Deja. Deja's way more into it and knows more. If she was up right now, I would put her on the Discord just so you can ask her. Because I need to ask her too, because I don't know as much. Because she was the one who actually introduced me to K-pop. And don't get me wrong, I like K-pop, but I wouldn't say I'm a K-pop fan. Like, I like, if I like a group, I like the song, but I'm not gonna go out and sell my soul to it. My soul already belongs to Square Enix, so. You can't sell your soul twice, right? I like it, but I'm not gonna go crazy. Unless it's Utada. But that's a whole different story. But yeah, Deja was the one who introduced me to K-pop. And then ever since meeting her, every roommate I've ever had since then has been obsessed with K-pop. Videos make me cringe. Some of them are really cringy. There's this one song that me and Deja sing. It's an older K-pop song now, which K-pop songs, once it's like a year old, it's considered old. So this song is now like 4 years old, so it's ancient. It's called No Shadows, and like, this guy's single. Again, only reason I know this is because Deja, she told me when she introduced the song. He used to be in a group. This was a single song. And it's like, no shadows! No shadows! And like, and part of it is sound, like, because he uses English in it, but some of it just sounds a little off. And he's supposed to say, don't leave me, but it sounds like he's saying, don't hit me! And I'm like, who's abusing this man? They're like Backstreet Boys on steroids. Prettier. Yeah, they get those drugs in them that make them dance. Oh, that's true. Like, for companies to make money, boy bands are really where it's at. Because girls can all like the group, because if they don't like one boy, there's a boy that they like. So they're never worried about someone not liking one. But the K-pop, what I have heard and seen from what Deja has told me, this is only my opinion, it's kind of toxic. Because, like, it's okay. Like I said, when I'm a fan of something, especially music, I'm like, it's music. I like your music. Cool. Good for you, dude. You made a good song. But these people are so obsessed that these idols really can't have a life outside of music. And to me, that's kind of sad. Because you put in all this effort to get your music noticed, to do what you want to do and love to do. But then you hear from your bosses and your fans that you can't have a normal life anymore, in the sense of you can't date because the selling point is that you're available. And I don't know, it's just really weird to me. You can't, any small change that happens after you're famous, the fans don't like. Like, I heard Jimin got braces. A lot of people are crying, and they're like, no, he was perfect the way he was. If the dude wanted to get braces, let him get braces. He probably wanted them for a long time. I do agree. His are funny. The live performance is big. I don't know. K-pop. Like, the K-pop groups, don't get me wrong, they're hella talented. They can sing amazingly. And the fact that they can dance while they do it, that's awesome. And Hope's dead. Like, it's good for them, but I think the life is toxic. And to be fair, even when I look back at videos I have made, I'm just like, ooh, that's cringe. So, like, I can't imagine how these idols or performers feel when they look back. They're just like, bleh. You know what? We're gonna restart this battle. I'm gonna try to sneak up on them. Live performance cringe. That's just how it is, though. Oh, god damn it! It turned right when I was trying to get into it. Nah. I'm not doing it. Nah. I am gonna sneak up on you, and you're not gonna see me coming. How long does the life last? Lightning's life with me playing, or the K-pop life? I want to kill these things. But I'm gonna be so sneaky. Like, that's where K-pop comes in, because K-pop just, they look so young. Like, if you look up their age, like, they're not young. They're not. But they look young. Aw, this is gonna suck. This battle sucks already. Before I do this battle, I will be right back. One moment. Thank you. am back. But no, I do agree. A 10-year-old boy band is a rock band. Oh, rock bands, they're immortal, man. Ah! Oh, he caught me. I wanted to be sneaky. You know what? No, I'm gonna be sneaky. That's true. Like, the rock bands, they're still touring. They're going. They're going strong. Hell, a lot of the singers and bands from the 70s and 80s, they're still going. And they're, like, older than my parents. And I'm just like, you get it, guys. Like, shit. When was it? I had long hair, so maybe it was 2016? 17? I don't know. But I went to go see Billy Joel up in New York. And it was a great concert. I love Billy Joel, by the way, so I had to go see him. But I don't care if he's old, because that's not his selling point. It's the great music, but with K-pop, they have to be pretty, they have to be gorgeous all the time, they have to be perfect. The pressure on them here is so much. You know what? Pressure in general here is so much. People are telling me about the SATs here. They are so important here that people, like, it's a legit thing. The police, if the students are late, the police will guide them.
Thanks.
To the school, or to the place of the test, so they are not late. It is a whole big thing. And they even change flights, like the time of flights, so there's no noise from airplanes during the test. It is insane. Oh, that totally rocks. Wait, what rocks? Korean SATs or Billy Joel? I jumped around a lot before I looked down. Oh God, hope. Live hope. So they do all this stuff during the SATs, and these kids are so stressed about it that I was told that there's usually one or two suicides at least on the news. And I'm like, for just one city? Or is that for all of this, like, all Korea? Because even just one is too many. Like, what the hell? But apparently it's normal here for that to happen. That's crazy. Ah, jeez. It's too powerful. Ah, die! There you go.
That's how it's done.
That's how it's done. You say that and I only get 3 stars. Don't lie to me, Lightning. I know when I suck. But there's just stress in everyday life everywhere, but the stress level in Korea is really extreme, and then you add the idol life on there. No thank you, you can keep that. If somebody was like, Kelsey, let's make you an idol, it would be a hard pass. They'd be like, no thanks, I'm good. I know I'm great and all, but... Is there anything cool over here? Is there a treasure? Before I go running out? No, there is not. Okay. then I will go back inside. Oh, you got... Ah! No, I didn't know that. Okay, so... Korean Christians. And they did a presentation. Yeah, the suicide rate in Korea is crazy! Higher than homicide? I believe it! I think I'm supposed to go to fourth tier? I'm not really sure where I'm going for this, but... No, it's insane! But it's just you're supposed to be a certain way here, and if you are not, you are not worth anything here. Because I used to have a pretty okay body image, like, before coming here. Like, some days I'd be like, oh, you cute girl. And other days I'd be like, bleh. But I feel like that's just most people. But here, I'm considered, like, really overweight. And back home, I'm just considered medium. So, these girls that are already so damn skinny, like, in my opinion, too skinny, I wish they would eat something. They're being called fat and disgusting, and I think that's crazy, because back home they'd just be seen as perfect. But here, the standard is so high. I want to see what this gives me. Oh, you don't have Cura yet, girl. What's up with that? I'll do Commando. It's a mixture of everything. You have to have a perfect life, or your life ain't worth much. Exactly. The pressure that I've seen put on kids, it's a little much. Some students tell me, after school, they have, 3 lessons they have to go to, so 3 separate tutors, different classes, and then after that they have piano or cello. So music lessons, and then after that they might have a math lesson or two, and I'm like, geez, when do you sleep? I come home and I'm like, man, do I have time to stream? So it's just a lot. Hope, you don't have fries. What the hell? No wonder why you've been useless. I guess I gotta work towards that now. Nobody lets you forget you're not perfect, especially, yes. I agree with that, because, I have some kids who just come in with really low self-esteem, and it's not coming from me, it's not coming from their friends, so you kind of think, like, where is that coming from? And I understand it's a cultural thing, but I think it's a little much, and it makes me a little uncomfortable, because, I don't know, back home, I remember coming home with a C, and I felt bad, but I didn't feel too bad, because I was thinking, you know what, that was a hard-ass class, and I remember showing the report card to my parents, because they would say, oh, you gotta show this to your parents, or, no, it was a D, I think. It was a D in a class, so that was a nightmare. It was an anatomy class, and I took it because I was like, well, I went out of the body works and art. Anatomy and art kind of go hand in hand. I was like, why not? Well, it was a new, this is Kentucky for you. They wanted to try a new learning system, a new teaching system. So, instead of the teacher teaching, they were like, oh, I have an idea. Let's let the kids teach each other science. And it did not work. So, Here we are. The kids are teaching each other science from the books. It's not working. Nobody's learning a damn thing. Everybody's failing. Everybody's cheating. And they were like, Kelsey, the only way you can pass is to cheat. And you know what? I never cheated before then. And I was like, I don't really want to. I'd rather just try to teach myself. I remember asking questions to the teacher. I was like, I don't understand this. And the thing she kept saying, look in your book. Google it. And I still was not getting the answers. I'm pretty sure she got fired after that. Not because of me, just in general, because she kind of sucked. She even admitted at one class, like, she started yelling at us because we were so frustrated with the class, and we told her that this is not how you teach a class. And she's like, I don't really have a teaching, I don't really have a science major. I just have a teaching certificate. And we're like, then why are you here? It was so bad. Offer prep schoolers money to oh, jeez. Like, it was a mess. So I remember coming home with a D. And they're like, you have to show this to your parents. They have to sign it. And I was like, okay. So I take it home to my parents. And I was expecting them to just be like, Kelsey, what the hell? But they've been hearing about the class and they're like, did you try your best? And I was like, yeah, I tried my best. And I was like, they wanted me to cheat and I didn't really want to cheat. Even like other teachers are like, well, if they're not teaching you, then cheat. And I was like, I don't really want to. I had my principles. I will use, yeah, electrode. Yeah. The one with the highest final grades gets a grand? What? Oh no, that would totally push me. You know what? No, actually it would not, because I know at least 5 people that are way smarter than me, just thinking back to my high school, so. No thanks. There were students who would verse each other in grades all the time, and I'm like, guys, we're just in public school, what are you doing? And then when ACTs were around, oh my god, everybody became a total asshole. My ACT is better than yours, mine's better than yours, what's yours? And if you're a nervous test taker like me, you didn't do too great. High overall score gets a class of party. Oh, jeez. Yeah, we didn't have anything like that. I kind of wish we did. I mean, damn. Maybe I would have tried harder. I remember if we did good on something, or rather, they gave us pizza. Yummy cold pizza. High school was a trip. A lot of people are like, oh, I hated high school. I didn't really hate high school. I enjoyed it. I kind of snuck by. Then at the end of the term, you give them $1,000 gift card and to a bookstore. You know what? I would love a $1,000 gift card to a bookstore. Like, oh my god. I think I've been thinking about it, because if I go home and I can't get a job back at Disney World, I don't know what I'm going to do. Like, I guess I could get a job with my degree, or I could work at Barnes & Noble, which, you know what, I would love to do that. can he see me so well? Ah! I'm trying to run through the door! I'm not safe anywhere. Ah! Ah! I just want to sneak up on him. Okay. Maybe he won't chase me. Okay. He's gonna walk the other way. And I'm gonna be so sneaky. God damn it! Work at Barnes & Noble too? See, exactly! Like, imagine how awesome that would be. Put out books, like, man. You know what, if this video ever gets to someone who works at Barnes & Noble, like, hit me up. I got a college degree, but I'll throw it away to work there. Give me a job, any job. Seems like such a chill atmosphere, and I do like merchandise, but I don't want to work at places like Peak again, or the only fast-paced, crazy merchandise I would work in again is Disney World. But they don't want me, apparently. See, yeah. Scary part about Barnes & Noble, if you do get a job there, your money will disappear. That's why I have to save all my money up first, here, in Korea. That way I have somewhere to live. And then, get a job at Barnes & Noble. Just fucking sells my soul. I've always wanted, like, a tiny library in my future house. So, growing up, I did not like reading. Reading was too difficult, it was too hard. And then as I got older, I started to realize that it was hard, probably because I was dyslexic. And it's also really funny because I'm not diagnosed, so I could get diagnosed, but I'm pretty sure the answer is yes, because it is such a struggle, everything, even numbers, and I totally write things backwards, and this is all before I knew what dyslexia was. So I was doing all these things, and then my friend, she had dyslexia in high school, and she told me, she's like, yeah, I had dyslexia. I was like, what the hell is that? And she told me, and I just looked at her, I'm like, that's not what that is. You just have a hard time reading, bud. And she's like, Kelsey, what the hell are you talking about? That's dyslexia. And then it unlocked a memory. I remember in elementary school, they put me in an extra reading class. And in that reading class, we went over some really weird things, like, oh, what was it? It was, how the hell do I get over into that area? Okay, I'll have to track back. But we went over things like which direction a B and D and P goes, and I thought it was stupid because I was like, obviously I know all these things. And then she showed me one of my papers. She's like, but Kelsey, you have been writing it like this. I'm like, oh shit. So they put me in these classes that are definitely for dyslexic kids. And they never told my parents, so we could never even go and see, like, get a diagnosis. Because I didn't know why I was in extra class. I just assumed, I was like, huh, I guess I'm dumb. But then in high school, I realized, I was like, oh shit, I was in that extra class. What the fuck? So then I did some research, and I was like, how do you not be dyslexic? And they're like, you gotta practice when you're young. And I was like, well, I guess there's no hope for me. But then, as I got older, I was like, no, I want to read, because everybody seems to like to read, so I made myself practice reading. So, I'm not saying I don't read things badly. I can read, obviously. I teach English. But I used to hate it. But now I like it. So now I want a library. So I can read slowly. Alone. In my library. Future house is just wall-to-wall shelves. On shelves of books. Yeah, why not? Which you'll probably never read. You know what? That's fair. Ah, very few pieces of furniture. See, I want the weirdest furniture I can find. I don't want it to match. I'm gonna live the life of Frasier, whatever that word was, where you buy things that don't match, and that's what makes it match. Wait, don't I already have... Yeah, I need to do this one. But how do I get over there? Oh, I bet I gotta go down the floor. I'll come back to this one. I'm gonna go over and go down, I think. And then go up to get into there. Oh wait, it won't come this direction. Oh, that's hella lame. Okay, I got this. I got this. I can use my big brain. And the outside would be overgrown with vegetation. Ivy on the walls. Oh, see, that would be awesome. I have so many ideas for what could be my house. Oh, wait. Oh, I bet... No. I do need to go the direction it wants me to go. I understand now. I'm a fool. It's okay. I have lots of different ideas for what I want. Or could see myself living in as a house. I've always wanted to buy either anything old. An old building so I can fix it up. I want to fix it up. I want to pour my heart and soul into it. And I want to redo it up as a house. So I've always wanted either a school or just like maybe a bank, because how cool would it be to have a safe in my house? But also, I've gotten into the idea of turning that old abandoned church into a house. But then I think about it and I'm like, Kelsey, that's just calling for some trouble. That's calling for some hauntings right there, and you know it. But just imagine how cool that would be. Ah! You're not gonna catch me! You're not gonna catch me! I don't like the way he backs up, like, I'm watching you. Ah! You love old abandoned buildings. Like, they're the shit! I remember on an art field trip, we went into an abandoned building, and my art teacher was like, don't tell anyone we went in there. And I'm glad we all had shoes, because we definitely saw needles on the ground. It was for a photography class. It was pretty bad. But I want something abandoned, and I'm going to fix it, and I'm going to make it nice and new and beautiful. But, gosh, if I could get a church, it would be fantastic. If the glass windows needed to be replaced, I think I would either learn how to do it or go to someone who knows how to do it and have them teach me and be like, I will still pay you all the money. I just want to kind of be around and help because I want to see how it's done because it's so badass. And I was thinking about making it video game and anime themed. Like, come on. Those windows would be badass. And then maybe host some weeb weddings. Come on, that'd be awesome. Nobody can tell me otherwise. Clean them up and live in it. That's exactly it. But see, and another thing that makes me really want a church is they all come with pianos. Nobody wants to get rid of the piano or the organ. It's too heavy or it's a pain in the ass, so they just leave it. That is my dream. True. Huh? See, then you run into the problem of maybe the occasional haunting. But...
and I was just getting started.
I feel like there's a lot more chill ghost than bad ghost. Because, yeah, there's like lots of horror stories out there. But... for all the people who have died, you would think there'd be more, like, mean stories. So, I think there's more chill ghost than bad ghost. You can now access a new room! That's what I need to do. I will go to that new room then. Treasure? Ah, not treasure. Come and get me, bud. What? You chicken? Oh. I was actually looking at a few houses. When I get bored, I look at abandoned houses that are for sale or abandoned, just buildings in general, to see what I could do with them.
As if there was any doubt.
And it's so depressing because I'll never have that money. Because I want to have that money. I want to go home and be able to start saving for a house and to just go and get a loan and buy it. But, like, that's not rational or reasonable because everything's fucked up. Because I would need to probably have two jobs. Two full-time jobs. I don't know how I can swing that, but like... I could try my best. I'm hoping to get my commissions back up and running. That way, I can make a little extra money because the whole point of Korea is to save money for when I go home so I can have somewhere to live. So if I can save money from, you know, full-time job and commissions, which would technically be my part-time job unless I get a lot of them, and then I just spend most of my time doing that outside of teaching, then I can save money. Who are you waving to? Oh my god, he's waving to ghosts. Child. Okay, and that's another thing. If I ever have children and we're in a haunted house, the children will scare me more than the ghost. They'll make me think that the ghost is evil or something. But nah, it's just the kid being creepy. Okay. Let me take a look at this. This takes so much. Like, it's worth it because it's leveling up, but jeez. Everybody else I could level up a shit ton, but I don't use them right now, so. Aw, oh, man, you cannot sneak up on these dudes. Fair. His dagger was not even over.
Study now.
Thanks.
Time for another approach.
Get video. After I level her up some. Accessory. Wait, what? No, I did get that already. Okay, cool. plan is so crazy, it just might work. Eh? Doesn't matter, it's gonna see me. Yeah. so close. Hopefully that poison just takes him out. Yeah. Three, I'll take it. You know what? I'll keep my trash party. If he moves. Oh, I want to sneak up on him. I'll come back to him.
Again. I'm getting tired of this. Let's double back.
Oh my.
Great.
It's got to be something useful here.
Okay, so I gotta go upstairs. I can be sneaky. I do have to go back. You know what? I haven't really been using Hope well. You know what? It's fine. Everything is fine. Okay, cool. Ah, there's one right there. Hi. Wow, how did no one see me? Really?
Stay down.
Then I definitely need you that, because that's one of the most annoying things to farm in the entire universe. Oh, hell yeah. So if I can do that, thank Jesus.
Okay.
and I get two of them? Oh, hell yeah. Yeah, I don't think I ever bought one because they were always so damn expensive. I think I farmed two and I never got more than that in my last playthrough. I might need to call it a night here because I still have papers to grade. I've been facing that later. As the game would have me say. So I desperately need to grade those papers for the children tomorrow. For tomorrow. So I'm gonna have to get off of here. Because it's now like 11 o'clock, so if I do it in like an hour, I can go to bed around 12 and not be cranky and yell at children. So that's my plan. Thank you for watching and giving me some tips. I need all the help I can get. I struggle a lot. I appreciate it. Bye-bye.